Alright, time to do our next. Time to finish up the rally events with our final two events. And for this, we're going to use the rally car we just won, the Lancer Evolution rally car prototype, which is the complete, which is basically just like the Lancer Evolution rally car, except this is basically, it's like an upgraded version of it, so we're gonna go ahead and use that. As well as we'll do the usual oil change, and don't really think I'll use any upgrades for this, but let me see if they have, because this is actually a pretty OP car, so I'm not really sure I'll need it. Let's just get stage one, I guess. And I could, because these last two rally events aren't really dirt, I'm debating on whether I should switch tires or not, but you know what, it's fine, I'll stick with rally tires, I guess. Alright, on to our last one of two rally events, the Special Stage Route 5 Wet. Same as before, except this time, instead of an actual dirt track, they have it so this track is actually, it's like the basic stage Route 5 route, except the track is wet basically, so same concept, just a wet track, a wet basic road track. So let's do it. I'm gonna do this opposite way. I'm gonna do this from hard to normal to easy race, so let's do it. Okay, we have the exact same car as competition, so let's go. The exact same car. It's like 7 a.m. at the time that I'm recording this video, so but I really want to get up and finish these rally events, so I just kind of forced myself to get up. Oh well, it's Saturday as the time that I'm recording this video. Anyway, that's a gang on me too. Okay. Oh well. Even if he does gang on me, I still have an advantage on the turns. It looks like, as long as I have a decent enough lead on the home straightaway, we should be good. See, I'm gaining on him on these turns. I'm pulling away from him. Except for right there, I kind of went wide there. continues passing until the last segment. Try to just gain as much of a lead on him as I can before the final straightaway, and I should be good. Race one is down, onto our second race. Alright, same thing, except three laps this time instead of five, so. Not really much of an explanation needed. We'll be right back. so he's not game, so I guess he must have the same power as me, or he's a little bit underpowered. I'm assuming. Because on the last race he was gaining on me, but on this race, he wasn't gaining on me. But at the same time, I wasn't really necessarily pulling away from him either, so I guess we both must have the Stage 1 turbo. I'm assuming that for the EV race, the AI doesn't have any turbo. And I'm taking that the AI on the last race had the Stage 2 turbo. So. He's not really gaining on me, but I'm not really pulling away from him either, so. I'm guessing power-wise, our cars are pretty even, I would say. Second race is done. And on to our final race in this event. Same thing, except it's only two laps this time, which is why I chose to do it last, because it's the shortest. So this will be pretty quick. to the home stretch. And this is going to be an easy victory. So, as a matter of fact, myself, I've been doing a spin if I can. That was fun. I like to do that sometimes to just mess around a little bit. But we're going to win this race by like 10 seconds. 11 seconds. 11 and a half seconds. 12 seconds. Nice. Anyway, that event's done. We're over 300,000 credits, which is nice. Anyway, let's see what our prize card is. We win Citroën. Nice. I'll take that. I was wondering when we were going to win this car. Anyway, with that, I have one event left, which we'll do next time. Let's go check out that car. The Exara rally car. Citroën Exara rally car. Nice. The only downside to this car, because I like it a lot, the only downside to it is I believe it's like the only car in the game that has like slow ass acceleration or something like that. But it's a nice car. I'll take it. Let me save this really fast. So with that event done, we are 37.9% done with the game. 50 car. Ooh, hit 50. 50 cars owned. Nice. 132 out of 133 races. So next time we will do the final rally event in this game, which is going to be Special Stage Route 5, Wet Number 2, the reverse direction. So stay tuned for that. And see you next time. Bye.